Here I am.
The thing that makes Seoul special is it's the vibe. You know, the people are really, really kind. They're really, really sort of respectful, and the vibe here is always amazing.
I've almost been everywhere in the world, so it's always great when you can go to a place where you haven't been yet.
The Korean crowd last time I was there was really good, really enthusiastic.
Of course, I spoke to some colleagues, and they all say that it's definitely going off here, so I'm looking forward to it.
You know, we have some of the world's biggest DJs playing, and I expect a lot of energy, the wow factor, written all over their face.